Next, it's an NBC special preview that asks, have you ever wondered what it would be like to sing with the Temptations?
We're going to be Temptations in a minute.
Well, Mark and Brian will give it a try in an unscripted, unrehearsed...
Did the lens break there?
Unbelievable dream come true. It's just my imagination. The Adventures of Mark and Brian, coming up next on NBC.
You're in style. Just forget about life for a while. See the world,
see the world
through our eyes.
Through our eyes.
Under picture-perfect skies. It just makes me wanna, hey, let's get away from your mind. Just once in a while, I wanna, just come away with a smile.
Program, and as you can probably tell, we have the television crew back in the studio again this week. We kind of wanted to do something that we've always wanted to do as we grew up with our girlfriends and whatnot and tapping our toes to the fabulous music of Motown. We thought it'd be neat to join up with one of these groups and become part of their soul.
No question. The Motown group we idolize most is the Temptations. Five guys who've been blowing away audiences for 35 years.
What do you guys think? The Temptations? Crew?
Yeah.
Cameraman, you think so?
Yeah.
See, now we could do this. All we need to do is learn how to dance and learn how to sing. We get the dancing and the singing down.
I've got sunshine on a cloud today. When it's so cold outside.
Greetings, Mark and Brian here. You know, we're frankly displeased about that rental van we used in the first couple of episodes, because you know, it just didn't feel like
Mark and Brian.
We needed a Mark and Brian mobile. That's why we went on an all-out search for a car. Special car. This was the thing. We bought this with our own money. This is the actual 54 Cadillac that Elvis drove.
It is! Now see, when you're trying to suck up to the Temptations, you can't go drive it up in just anything. Hell no! Elvis's car!
So we hit the road and our girl, the Pete Lady of Grace.
Pete Lady?
A lean, mean Mark and Brian machine.
The first place we drove in our new wheels was to Motown Records, the Temptations record label, to see what they thought of us, Mark and Brian, becoming Temptations.
You're gonna get in, didn't you? How you doing, folks?
Fine.
We're gonna be Temptations in a minute. What do you say we all join each other in a group?
It was just my imagination once again.
Take it.
Running.
I don't know the song.
Good. 17. Here we go.
Hi, how are you?
Excuse us. She gave us a finger.
I understand. All right. See if you can tell which one's us and which one's them.
We want to be Temptations. We'd like to join the group. And we thought we'd come to Motown to do so. Who would we talk with about joining the actual group and performing on stage with them?
They're basically a group in themselves, so...
What is your name?
Lisa.
Lisa?
Mm-hmm.
Bad talk going around town that Papa had three outside children and another wife. And you know, that ain't right.
Yeah.
I really thought that really worked it on.
From Motown, we went to the office of Shelley Berger, manager for the Temptations. We don't want to drop names, but that is Billy D. Williams.
This is a joke, right?
No, actually, we have, we've been around asking questions of various people, and we know that you are the manager of the Temptations, and we would like to seriously talk to you about the possibility of joining up with your group on stage for a show, in a live performance. So instead of...
Do you sing and dance?
Well,
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
Boom, 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 boom.
To me, this is really very serious. Sure. I mean, I
we understand that, and we're serious about
it. But if you're ready to really get into it, to work on a medley vocally...
We are.
...and choreography-wise...
We are.
...you know...
Tight, see, man, it's amazing.
We're already half there.
The timing is there, the desire is 100%.
Plus, we can do this.
Well, it can't be a joke. This is our life. You know what I mean? You guys go on and do whatever you, this is everything that we got going for us is in what we do and what we show. And if we come off like a joke or, you know,
we don't want to come off like a joke either. Well, we want to take it very seriously and we'll work very hard.
Okay, fine.
You got a bathroom here?
We needed to find a dance instructor fast.
Come on, baby, get the AIG.
Now that our bodies had betrayed us, we thought we'd give our voices a try. So we went to see Seth Riggs, vocal coach to the stars. He teaches people like Madonna, Michael Jackson, and now Mark and Brian.
All right.
We've been working on our Michael Jackson imitation. We'd like to imitate his style.
You want to do that too?
Yeah, we've got this so far.
That's pretty good. Thank you.
Sorry about that. I'm really sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm wearing glasses, but it had its way. All right. But you know when you got practice your falsetto? Gotta add that too? Come on. Right off the bat. You by yourself. No, you're in your man's voice. I want. Well, it's almost. It's going to take a little work.
Oh, my God.
First of all, I need support for
you. No, I'm digging you. Everything about you.
I felt that, like, shoulder laugh coming through.
No, really. I was supporting you with my laughter. Sorry about spitting on your tape machine.
What you been holding?
Excellent. Go ahead, same thing.
Hey, if you could just do that on the show,
I'm there.
I got sunshine.
See, now everybody's left. The whole crew's out of there. Seth is now looking at his assistant John, saying,
"Oh my God, these guys suck." But he just kept it going for the camera time, you know.
'Cause it was just my imagination.
Once again!
Did the lens break there?
We thought maybe we'd give the singing thing a rest, so we went to learn how to properly work a crowd.
And who better to show us than the master himself, Mr. Tony Orlando.
You ready to go?
Whoa! Knock three times. How are you doing?
What's your name?
Where are you from? Like, how are you doing?
Like, spit around the crowd.
Thank you very much.
Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. I'm here.
Well, my darling, on the ceiling, if you want me to turn, get it. Twice. If the answer is no.
It was fairly clear we had this crowd in the palm of our hands.
Yeah, they dug us.
Now it was finally time to meet the temps.
Soul to soul, I just call and there you are. Soul to soul.
There they were, the Tempting Temptations. Ron, Otis, Melvin, Richard, and Ollie. Five living legends. Soon to become seven. Maybe.
Don't touch that remote. We're coming right back.
Hey, look, man. You guys think you want to be in the act with us?
Well, we'd like to be Temptation, but...
We'd like to give it a shot, but frankly, guys, you have no idea what this means to us to stand in front of the Temptations. We grew up listening and doing things to your music that we can't talk about here.
Mm. Yeah, we did too.
We did too.
Hey, look here.
We do have some snapshots, however.
Are you selling them? Look, if you're serious about this, why don't you show us some of your stuff?
Our stuff, what we got?
Yeah.
We can cut a rug. From watching you all these years, this is pretty much what we picked up. And
did you pick up anything else?
No,
after we frightened the Timps with our footwork, they suggested that
actually, they insisted, more like demanded,
that we go see the man who taught them all their moves, Charlie Atkin.
We don't have the bodies or the talent.
That we,
but we're you do it. Have the bodies.
You have the bodies. I don't know about the talent.
Well, we
can make me feel this way,
my girl.
I'll be here for the weekend.
Oh. All right, well, we'll see if we can get the temp to line that step.
Charlie had seen just about enough of us for one day, so we headed back to the studio to work out some vocal medleys.
Maybe y'all want to try to lead us a little bit.
Well, what parts you want to sing?
What are you, baritone tenor?
Well, baritone, but I can sing falsetto, and I can go kind of low, and he's about the same.
What was all that you just said?
I don't know. Well, I can
go up. I can go a little lower.
I can go up like an octave eighth with an octave eighth chord.
I mean, C double flat.
Exactly the same.
Day through my window, I watch her as she passes by. I say to myself, you're such a lucky
guy.
Such a lucky guy.
Such a lucky guy.
Such a lucky guy. Yeah. To have a girl like her is truly a dream come true. Out of all the colors and power.
Okay, at this point, we couldn't dance like the Timps or sing like the Timps.
But we sure as hell were going to look like the Timps.
I guess we put to death here, or what happens?
You're going to need better three costumes, you guys, in room 300.
Bow. Bow. What do you think? It's missing something. I can't put my finger on it.
Oh, maybe a sleeve?
Yeah.
Now that we had the clothes, we had to do something with our do.
We need rhythm in our hair. We need our hair to be able to sing because we can. That's pretty much what the situation's going to be. So can you work your art?
Yeah.
The day before the show, we really stepped up the rehearsals.
Stand up. In, out, down, down, bop,
bop,
yeah.
Oh, left hand.
Yeah, left hand, go out.
You're getting it too fast. Stop.
No, I'm not.
You're picking it up.
Why are you standing next to him?
I said quit. I mean, I can't pick it up. You're sitting there. You're going right with him, and I'm out there like an orphan. I don't know what to do.
Man, you're really the best. Man, you really are.
Look!
You're really the best.
Big problem here. The more we rehearsed, the less we seemed to know. Man. We needed to relax, Temptation style.
I look down the alley, I see all the whack and fall.
Here we go.
Just your imagination running away with you.
It was the day of the performance, and we weren't going to show up without something for the Timps.
I'm not sure if that's singing or what. The rose approach with the tassel deal. Is this leather?
Yes.
Now, what is the shirt worth?
$995.
What else you got?
Maybe you'll
something else.
From Bonanza, ladies and gentlemen, close your eyes and imagine he may appear before you.
Hoss.
From Bonanza.
Dadgummit, Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, I am reeling from that one. But, all right, here's the choice. Here's the choice. We're trying to find the Temptations a lovely gift to bring them. We don't want to go empty-handed. What do you think? Thank you.
Wow.
You like this one?
Show night. The Palace. Hollywood. Would the dream become reality or a nightmare? Were we really ready to become Temptations?
Hey, guys, we have a present for you. We bought you something we didn't think you had. This is because of all the great support you gave us and, and being patient with us.
7 and 4, if I win 7 and 8.
You got no wind to hold 'em. No wind to fold 'em. No wind to walk away. No wind to run.
1 hour before showtime, final sound check. There's no turning back now.
I can tell you guys worked hard, though. I can tell. It shows.
Well, it ain't there. It ain't. I mean, Brian is doing really good.
If you do something and you miss it, I watch you come right back in on the next one. You're doing it.
Just ad lib.
And we're going to put the time into rehearsal when we finish this block.
That's what we need.
We're going to put it in. We're going to get it. We're here with you.
30 minutes before the show. 1,000 screaming fans lined up to see the Temptations. We only had one goal, not to let them down.
Is she all right?
No amount of makeup or hairspray would hide our shame if we screwed up a classic Temptations routine. Five minutes to showtime.
Take time now just to reflect and think about what we're going to really care about later. To ourselves, the Americans having this good opportunity to do things making people feel good. You're going to do well tonight, John.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Yeah, man. That was a real nice kiss.
Yeah. Good luck, you guys.
Peace out, Kate. Slice of pie. Nothing can go wrong.
There you go.
You do that.
Okay.
I would trust
good.
You.
All right. You're good. You know, this is kind of funny because we're saying, right. We're sitting here hugging the Temptations, but none of us will touch faces or hair.
I know.
Yeah.
Don't mess my makeup up.
Tap it, darling.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Temptations.
Okay, right now. Tense, uptight, scared, worried. Worried that we're going to screw up. Yeah, 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 yeah. You know you could have
been the best. Everybody put your hands together. Come on.
I hope I can put my mic down where I'm supposed to, because in rehearsal I put it too far to the right.
Of Mark and Brian.
Good night.
Good night. Thanks for watching.
Good night.